Hello again, this is Central Washington Paranormal. This is our EVPs from historic Yakima Mansion. This is investigation part one. I let my recorder run for 6 hours. Probably got 50, 60 EVPs. But I'm not going to put them all up here, just some of the best ones. And you'll hear that they're amplified a little bit because I had to amplify them a little. So you might hear us talking really loud, but listen for the whispering in the background. This first one's going to say, "I love my," and then a really loud "get out," like it puts its mouth right on the recorder. Then after she says "weirdness," you're going to hear the voice say "yeah." Okay, let's do it. Okay, we'll move on to the next one. This one's going to say, "fall down" or "fall now." Fall now? And yeah, he did. And then it just keeps babbling a little bit. Okay, move on to the next one. Okay, this one's just plain going to tell us to shut up in there.
Did you see the little doll that we brought?
One more time. They were not very nice to us. They gave us a few F-bombs, called us names. So I'd really like to reinvestigate this and give them a little what they gave us. Provoke them a little bit. So we get a little more action out of them. Anyways, move on to the next one. Should be right here. You're gonna hear the talking, then you're gonna hear a real low voice say "quiet," and then another word, and then the word "whore." At least that's what I think it says. All right, just play it. Unfreeze.
If you want to communicate with us, there's a red light that you can speak into. Can you tell us your name? This little red light right here.
Kind of lost track there when it froze up. All right, here we go.
The doll that we brought.
Oh, wrong one.
So, it's going to be some pictures that you can't quiet.
Oh,
Amy and I
more time. Yeah, this one's going to throw an F-bomb at us with another whore. Okay, here we go. Should be right about here.
Take the image on that chimney coming through. That air coming through the chimney. It is.
I can't hold.
It's
really
not
much of a breeze.
No, it's not.
Not really.
Hey, Nick, did it drop in tones? 10 degrees. It is.
Really not much of a breeze.
No, it's not.
Not really.
Hey, Nick, did it drop in tones? It is.
Really not much of a breeze.
No, it's not.
Not really.
Hey, Nick, did it drop in tones? It is.
Really not much of a breeze.
No. It's not.
Not really.
Hey, Nick, did it drop in tones? It is.
Really not much of a breeze.
No, it's not.
Not really.
Hey, Nick, did it drop in tones?
One more time.
It is.
Really not much of a breeze.
No, it's not.
Not really.
Hey, Nick, did it drop in tones?
Okay, next one is just going to say hello in a really deep voice. This is almost like two words, hello. 102. Okay, let's see if we can find it.
Hello. I can see your reflections in the window. Hello. I can see your reflections in the window.
One more time.
Hello. I can see your reflections.
And move on to the next one. I'm not sure what this one says. It says, I'm the great, and then a name. So if there's any demonologists out there, and this is a demon's name, we'd like to know. So post that up on our website if you'd like to. It says, I'm the great, and then a name. Let's see if I can find it. Quit freezing up.
Anybody want to talk to us? You know you're down here. You know you're down here. Give us a sign. Can you knock something over? You know you're down here. You know you're down here.
One more time.
You know you're down here. You know you're down here. Give us a sign.
Okay. We move on to this one. I'm not sure what it says. I just wrote down two words. That's all I wrote down. Let's see if we figure out what this is. Well, I think it says, and Becky. I think it says Becky. One more time. Okay, those are just a few of the EVPs we got out of there. They weren't very nice to us at all. It wasn't even what we were expecting. So we'd like to reinvestigate that and give them a little what they gave us. Provoke them a little bit, see if we get some more action out of them. And we just want to go back and give them a little. All right, that was it. I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you heard them somewhat clearly. Go ahead and give us your comments or what you think they say at www.centralwashingtonparanormal.webs.com. You can also visit our Facebook page at Central Washington Paranormal. Give us a like. Have a good day.